Acuna catches it, and the Mets 89ers win. You gotta believe.
Start cheering. We've got Cespedes, Darno, and David Wright. The New York Mets have got their fans going crazy. With Thor, DeGrom, and Harvey, the Dark Knight.
Debut 3-for-4, homer and 2 doubles. Jesse Winker, the other 3, right on the club, does it. Jose Quintana, just as last night goes, 4 shutout innings. He went a little further in our game, 7 2/3, a 3-hit ball, 9 strikeouts and no walks. Great outing there for Quintana. Colin Ray went 4 1/3, 7 hits, 1 strikeout and 5 earned runs. He takes the loss. Milwaukee notables today: Sal Frelick got a triple, he was 1 for 3. William Contreras got a double, he was 1 for 3. Joseph Ortiz went 1 for 3, he struck out. And Blake Perkins on top had 4 at-bats and he struck out, going 0-4-4. Notable OKC today: player of the game, Jesse Winker, 3 for 4, homer, 2 doubles, 3 RBI, 2 runs scored. Francisco Lindor, top of the order, 2 for 5, leadoff homer, 2 RBI, and 2 runs scored. Curtis Granderson in his debut, 2 for 4, homer, double, 2 RBI, and 2 runs scored. Carlos Delgado, 1 for 5, the captain, got a homer, 2 RBI, and 2 runs scored. And all we do, we give glory to you. Play for him and always win, and this time Oklahoma City did, on 12 runs, 16 hits and no errors. Milwaukee, no runs, 3 hits and no errors. Join us next time right here for postseason baseball. It is the Oklahoma City Met 89ers taking on all comers. Drive home safely and have a great Thursday night.